Lexus ladles on the gear with its new luxury coupe, but saddles it with a clunky, no alternative infotainment system. We give it a 7 out of 10 in this category. Prices start from $92,995 for the LC500 and rise to $97,405 for the LC500 H-Hybrid. Both models have power features, leather, Bluetooth with audio streaming, LED headlights, a glass roof, and a Pioneer audio system. Lexus offers no support for Apple CarPlay or Android audio. A Mark Levinson audio system can be fitted from the options list. It has 915 watts of power and 13 speakers and renders music in scintillating detail. Other options included a limited slip differential, a heated steering wheel, 20 or 21-inch wheels, and a sport bundle with a 21-inch wheels and torsion differential, as well as a carbon fiber roof and an active rear spoiler that rises at 50 miles per hour, and retracts at 25 miles per hour instead. The Lexus remote touch system with its 10.3-inch split screen and touchpad offer infotainment input that's difficult to use at even low speeds. The good intentions of a computer-like mouse interface force drivers to rely almost entirely on steering wheel buttons once it's out of park. It's among the least useful, most distracting systems we've sampled.